This week's Muzzle Blast Monday, we are going to be trying out a Thunder Mug. These were used predominantly for signaling and celebration in the 16th to 19th century. They are a black powder firearm in the form of a mug or resembling a beer mug. And they were used quite frequently on naval ships for signaling each other. Let's see how this Thunder Mug does.